Wake is trapped in the dark place. He's been reaching out, communicating with me in the overlaps. The clicker can fix this, but I can't use it without Wake. Tor knows about this stuff. Maybe he can help. Doesn't look right. Wake is still in the dark place. How do I get him out?
We live and breathe rock and roll. From the silence of screams, from the fever of dreams. The clicker can amp up other works of art, not just Tom's writing. Anything created with passion. The dark power of the lake will make it creep into reality. But if the holder of the clicker believes in the art, they can make it all come true in the flick of a switch.
I can use the clicker without Wake. Only Wake's writing can change the horror story. But I can use the clicker to change something else. Like getting Wake out of the dark place. I will use the clicker to change reality, and bring Wake back at Cauldron Lake. I'll need the right work of art, but that won't be a problem. I've got it now. I just need to tell the others what to do and fix everything. For good. So we need Wake to fix the story, right? That hasn't changed. So here's what I have. Wake's still trapped in the dark place, under the lake. I think we can use the clicker to get him out. But first, we need a work of art. Something other than his story. And that'll get him here.
I'm not filling out the paperwork for this one. I wouldn't know where to start. But I'm sold.
Okay. Look, this feels like something that once we get the ball rolling, there's no turning back. You sure you have it all figured out?
Not just yet. Give me a moment.
Okay, Anderson. You let me know when you're ready. Ready to go?
I'm ready to head to Cauldron Lake now. Let's get the plan started.
Okay, here we go. We'll be there for you. What do you need from us?
I'll head to Cauldron Lake with the clicker.
Scratch, we'll try to get you, Anderson. You'll need backup.
I can tell there's no talking you out of coming, Casey. Estevez, is there a way to get that light array to the lake?
Oh, I've got you covered, so good news there. And we'll bring our mobile containment unit. It's specially built for entities like Scratch.
And this work of art, Anderson. What's the plan for that?
I'll make some calls on the way. Just meet me at Cauldron Lake.
Hey, Alex. It'll be easier on you to ride with us. We'll have waterfront parking.
I like the sound of that.
Tor, I need the old gods of Asgard. I need a very special song.
Hell yeah! The tour bus is already loaded, and we've said our goodbyes! Ready to hit the road! Just like the old times, baby!
You saw this coming, huh? Of course. I need a song about Alan Wake. About bringing him out of the dark place.
A writer. A lake of darkness, bringing him into the light. It writes itself!
I hope they've still got it.
Anybody seen what all that commotion was about?
Who knows? If it's not one thing, it's the other.
I think they've got the Koskala brothers locked up in there. I saw them go in earlier.
Oh dear. Probably got
anybody
them
to see the smoke.
Don't like all this chaos right before Deerfest. Maybe I should just stay here for the night. Make sure no harm comes to my creation.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
What do you know? Don't like all this chaos right before Deerfest. Maybe I should just stay here for the night.
I can't get through this.
I might as well switch to day shift at the rate things are going on around here. Might be safer, actually. David, please pick up.
David.
David! It's me. Where have you...
Stop. For once, you need to listen. You left me. You took my daughter away from me. Then you let her... She's dead because of you. And I don't ever want to hear your voice again. Stop calling me.
David! Jesus Christ. It's getting worse. It's spreading. I'm running out of time.
Coming with the light, Anderson. Where do you want them?
Set them up on the shore. We need to be ready if Scrap shows up.
We'll be ready. Back to bed out.
must be Torn Odin. Maybe I should check in.
Kiddo! We're almost at the gig! And Odin's run over four minions of darkness! The boss is our hammer!
I'm driving with one hand!
I need you to meet me at the shore. Is the song ready?
Almost! Odin's got a killer pro tree! Tree!
What tree? There's no tree in the song!
Drive carefully, Grandpa.
Metal to the metal, bro!
Metal to the metal!
Yeah!
Very rock and roll way to drive.
Lights in the containment cell are good to go, Anderson.
Great. A Torin Odin there yet?
The two golden oldies? Oh, they're here. And they bought moonshine. I love them already.
They're alive?
You wanted to know what art we would use? Well, that's them. I'll be there soon.
One, two.
How you feeling tonight, Tolkien? Great!
Been a while since we played on this shore.
Cast dies.
Testing. Testing. Gonna need more reverb. I'm getting no bounce out here.
Let's get ready!
Anderson, we've set up control center up here overlooking the area.
bad news is, we were in a hurry. The power supply is spotty. Your partner here will try to keep it running.
But I'm not a damn mechanic. I wish your tech guy was here, Karen.
Just like old times, right, bro? Fighting the forces of darkness with heavy metal! We're waiting for your signal, Saga! This'll be a show for the ages!
Grandpa, you signal me when the song is done, and I'll use the clicker to bring Wake back. Hit it!
Hello, Colgan Lake! Great to see so many federal agents here tonight. Prepare to experience a soul-searing, mind-frying act of black magic and sorcery! This song goes out to our favorite tortured writer. Let these sweet tunes guide you out of the darkness. It's called Dark Ocean Summoning.
Hey, you're making me look bad in front of Saga, bro.
Let's try that again.
Thank you.
I did everything right. Art to bring him back? Clicker to make it real? So where the fuck is he?
Harlem Tower. It was back. I'd been here many times before. I didn't know how many. This felt different, like my last chance, if it wasn't already too late. Nobody lived here anymore. Was I too late?
without end. Like a nightmare I can't wake up from. I thought I could contain Ellen in my photos, but I can't. The monster just keeps coming back. Every night. Like waves hitting the shore. I'm so tired. He's here all the time now. There's so much rage inside of him, I can't stand it anymore. God, I tried so hard. I can't. Made a decision most of you won't understand. People call me an artist, but I don't care about any of that. I just wanted to show the world what I see. I can't keep going like I have been. It's time for a perspective shift. To go from photographer to subject. From artist to art.
Dead. Scratch tortured her until she couldn't stand it anymore. Until she broke. And all that time, she thought it was me. Scratch was still here. He hadn't escaped the dark place yet. He was scratching my edits out of return. I had seen this before. This was not Scratch. This was me. Caught in a loop. I had stopped myself trying to fix the manuscript. I was the one haunting Alice. It was always me. I killed her.
Getting off this time.
from the dark place with the song and the clicker. But he didn't end up here now. He landed on the shore after I faced Nightingale in the overlap.
Hey! Are you okay?
Oh, no! It's my fault! They got out with my face scratched!
That night I found Wake here. He appeared because of this. The summoning. That was Wake. Scratch wasn't pretending to be Wake. They're the same person.
Bitch. He's here! Scratch! Watch out, Anderson!
Estevez, Scratch is Wake, with a dark presence inside him. He wants the clicker. Change of plan. I'll lure him to the cell. When we're inside, lock it. And blast it with all you got.
Hit him, Estevez!
He's too fast. Anderson, pin him down with gunfire for me to get the light on him.
On it!
Damn it! Anderson, we lost power. Yeah.
sorry.
Wait. Is it you?
I'm so sorry.
Did it work?
To be the bearer of bad news, folks, but it's official. Tearfest is canceled. Today, Bright Falls feels a little less bright.
To get to our next gig. We're doing this for you and our lovely Saga. You take care of things on this side.
Don't screw it up, Tom!
I'd seen it all play out, like a horror movie I've been forced to watch. The Dark Presence held all the cards now.
Welcome back, Wake. You are Wake now, right? With the shadow out of you? Some good news, at least. Bad news is, I haven't seen a situation this fucked since the AWE in Eagle River. The shadow's now in Alex, and Anderson is gone. We need to figure out how to salvage this.
I'll do anything it takes to fix this, Agent Estevez. I'm the reason this is all happening.
It's never that simple. But I should have put you in a box and shipped you off to a containment facility the second I laid eyes on you. The only question now is, are you able to fix this?
I can try.
Not the most encouraging answer, but we'll make it work.
What's the situation?
I've never seen an entity break a Bureau containment unit like that. And now the Dark Presence is occupying Agent Casey? When it attacked him in the woods, it must have been preparing for this.
And now he is the Clicker. Scratch, the Dark Presence inside Casey. It threw Saga into the lake. If she ends up in the dark place, she could be there forever. It took me 13 years to get out. Zane never did.
Tor and Odin went in after her, right? Maybe they'll get her out. With the power of rock and roll.
I saw them when I was trapped there. They performed in my musical.
I'm immediately less optimistic about this.
Scratch will go to Bright Falls and use the Clicker to bring about the horrific ending he wrote for Return. But I can still fix this.
How?
Scratch must have the manuscript. If I can read the ending, I can rewrite it. I need to go after him.
Well, you won't get very far without these. This plan is a real Hail Mary, Wake. I wish I could help, but this is all on you. I got you every kind of weapon we have available. Don't fuck it up.
I needed a car. The FBI vehicle would be at the parking lot. I was awake again, clear-headed for the first time in what felt like a lifetime. I was back exactly where I left. A dark forest outside Bright Falls. A gun in one hand, a flashlight in the other. Haunted by my own writing. Alice taken from me. I knew what I had to do. Stop the horror story from coming true. Stop the dark presence. In the dark place, the dark presence went into me. When I was pulled back here, crossing over weakened it, made it dormant. I couldn't remember what had happened, but I could feel it, getting stronger, waking up. I thought it was hunting me, closing in. It was inside me the whole time, and then it took over. Turned me into Scratch. I had to get to Bright Falls. See this? I brought Saga Anderson into this story to help me escape. She succeeded. It cost her everything. I'd used Alex Casey in my writing for years. The real Casey had been drawn here because of that. Now he was a victim too. Saga, Casey, Alice, all this horror originates from me. It's my fault. Scratch had to be stopped. I've driven down this road before. Been driving on it forever. If Scratch had brought the dark place here, this would take me back inside. In 2010, I had dived in, a leap of faith for Alice, with no idea that the cost would be a nightmare worse than death. It had taken me 13 years to get out. Now Alice was dead because of me. And I was gonna make that leap again, this time knowing the cost all too well. Place here with me. I never had gotten out. Maybe after this I finally could. It was a fool's hope. I had no choice. I had to do it. That didn't make me any less terrified.
This is not what I expected.
Alan Wake knows his fans and never lets them down.
Yeah. gods of Asgard are back. Wake clearly knows what his fans want to see. Setting the trilogy's exciting conclusion at Deerfest. Oh, Link's return, a genre-bending mixture of fact and fiction.
I didn't understand what was going on half the time, but I loved every word of it.
The book continually subverts expectations.
It's an I expected the cost.
The unanswered mystery is what stays with you the longest.
It was awesome.
Arrow Wake's latest novel, Return.
Stage fight scene in Departure is one upped by the absolutely mind-frying Dark Ocean summoning.
I could see the round windows of the writer's room in the photo. That's where I had to go. To rewrite the ending of Return.
It's a sick, sick story!
Shit. Now. mushroom to stop this horror story. This was an obsessive, egocentric nightmare, all revolving around a vain monster of a writer and his final divine work of art. The novel Return come true. It wouldn't stop here. It would keep spreading. I needed to reach the writer's room.